Akitas possess very strong guard instincts. These fearless yet loyal dogs originate from Japan and were originally meant to protect royalty and high-class individuals. Any poorly trained dog is a recipe for disaster. A poorly trained Akita will get so aggressive that you will instantly regret attempting to pet its cute, fluffy body. They can change from playful to aggressive within a flash of a second. As a result, the American Kennel Club recommend that you do not leave kids with the Akita, as playtime could quickly turn fatal. It's almost impossible to come across a fearful, shy Akita. They are not friendly to other animals either, hence you cannot let them loose in a dog park. It will be utterly disastrous. Maintaining eye contact with an individual or animal means you are paying attention, but that does not apply to Akitas. They interpret this into a, so, you want to fight? Look. They think you are challenging them, and they are certainly not afraid to bring the fight to you. Their temperament test showed a 77.8% passing rate.